What an incredible funny story I have to tell you guys. I went out to visit those alpacas the other day, and the guys, they got two new alpaca babies, and they decided to call one of the alpaca Jensen because they thought it was so funny to meet me.
This is Martin Jensen on tour.
We are in Ireland, and this is the warm-up DJ. If you can hear the sound, I'm gonna open here. Like when I'm playing in China, they usually play hardstyle. In Ireland, we're playing sing-along music in the main room. I actually don't know, but I saw Stevie play here last night, and it was a freaking hell of a party, and it's gonna be the same tonight. We are here backstage. I got a lot of desserts, some fruit. I got Michael.
And we got Joanne with the tea.
Woohoo! And Joanna with the tea.
Hello.
She's very good at serving tea. What is it?
Deer.
Is it?
Yeah, but it's not.
It's albino deer thing. But it's sweet.
What's up, China? My name is Martin Jensen. Put the hands up!
We just did the show here in Carlo, and it was absolutely mental. Like, Ireland is normally, the club was great, the people was even more crazy, and perfect.
Always good to get pictures. It's great for promote, you know what I mean, for people.
Today I'm walking with this guy, dude. Isn't he pretty?
She wants to have some fun.
She wants to bring up the ring.
Well, you know, like the cousin I'm from the spot.
Hi, dude. Are we going home to Denmark? No, okay. Maybe next time.
Welcome to my fluffy lambs. My lovely red everything. My mini bar.
My lovely red everything.
I will not say that I'm snobby, but we've just been into a hotel here in Sweden, and you know I'm spending the most of my life on the road. Then you're not expecting to live in a weird hotel. But now we're gonna change to another one, but first we have to go to soundcheck. What an incredible funny story I have to tell you guys. I went out to visit those alpacas the other day, and the guys, they got two new alpaca babies this morning, and they decided to call one of the alpaca Jensen because they thought it was so funny to meet me. So I wanna know if you ever have got any alpacas named after you? Alpaca Jensen. The family is expanding. Backstage here at the Public in Stockholm. We have the rider here. with Michael, and the most insane driver in Sweden. And we're gonna play a show in a bit. And just heard the party people down there super on and super ready to party, so I can't wait to see them for myself. Yeah, okay, school.
Should I go on stage?
Please, welcome to the stage, Martin Jensen.
We're done here in Sweden. Two shows in Sweden, one in Ireland, the weekend in over. Sunday, we're about to head home to get a couple of days of work from the office. And then we're going to US Wednesday. Life is good. Life is busy. Thank you guys for following so much. By the way, new single out now. Nobody like you.